Hello everybody and welcome back to All of Fabric Tree, the final episode where we take our rocket we just made and go to space. I want to say thank you very much for all the support throughout this series, and we will have a new series up very soon just after this one, and without further ado, I hope you enjoy. Okay, I hope you enjoyed the time lapse. So this is going to be our final episode. I was going to go to episode 15, but there is literally nothing else to do. And there is a zombie at my factory door, which needs to be deleted. There we go. And yes, so in the last episode, we managed to get, I think, a few machines running. And we have managed to make this a rocket. And I said I was going to build a little launch platform. It's nothing special. It's just a simple little building that has, well, a few tables and chairs in there to make it look like it's preparing for something. I don't have any kind of, like, computer blocks or anything like that, so I can't put any, like, computers on there. But I decided to gather a map of the area just so we have that as well. So it captures a big crater over there and my spruce forest. But it's just a simple building. And I did furnish out these hallways up and down, so at least now they have some sort of, like, look to them instead of just being half finished. I just realized I missed a block up here. I missed a few blocks, actually. Okay, let me just quickly fix those. All right, so that's fixed. Nothing else. So I just need to replace all this and just like that. Perfect. Yeah, so time to go to space today. I don't know exactly what we're going to get in space. I have had a little look in creative before, and I think that's exactly where you'll get all these extra meteorite pieces. That's meteorite ore, which we can get here, but the likes of, like, asteroid ore, and then we've got all this, like, redstone, diamond. So we're going to go up and see what we can find. I don't know what could be up there or how far we have to travel to find it, but we will go ahead and do that today. Now, I kind of want to get into it quite soon because I want to also try and make, now there's no point to us making this armor, but I want to make a full set of this rainbow tools and armor just for the fun of it, because it might look cool, so we'll see how it looks on us. I also then put fences all the way around here, because since we're going to be up here now, it looks like kind of a bit of barriers we can look over, and if we want to get across, we can use our rope bridges to, of course, just get to the other side. But yeah, that's pretty much it. So all we need to do now is get our spacesuit and get our butts up into space. So where is... Oh, look what I just spotted. This guy, who just turned himself invisible. Where are you? There you are. You are selling absolute trash. Now, if I could hit you with the other thing. Okay, I'm gonna go to sleep. All right, that's that guy out of the way. All right, what we need to get is our spacesuit. And is it literally just called spacesuit? It is. So, space. Spacesuit, there we go. Just grab all this. Now, I don't know about any of the armor pieces I need to wear. Like, I've got my elytra on a separate slot, so it's not like I have to worry about that. Oh wait, I don't have an elytra. I forgot I have wings. But yeah, so let's put on our spacesuit. We have to take all our armor pieces off and wear our spacesuit. Is it it just get... Weird. I thought it just got super quiet when I put that on. What's this fire icon down in the bottom left? Was that there before? No, it wasn't. Ah, okay. I have no idea what that means. Is it because I have fire resistance? No idea. I'm going to put my armor in the computer. Because if I die up here, I'm going to lose all this stuff I have on me. And I don't want that. The chances are I will not die. And I don't think there's any kind of... what's it called? Gas tanks I need to have on. Like, I really don't think I need, like, oxygen tanks. Because this mod is very early stage. Like, it's not even fully developed for this version of Minecraft anyway. In the newer version of All the Fabric, it is. Like, you need proper stuff. But right here, I don't believe I do need anything. Like, if I... It just shows how to craft it. So, it doesn't actually show if I need anything. We're going to take the assumption that we don't need anything. And we're going to head into space now. Usually, you fuel a rocket. But this rocket does not have a fueling thing in it. And I believe... I was looking through the book. I can't remember what the book is called. I think it's a guide. Manual, okay. So this manual shows us everything. So this is meant to... The gravity gauntlets, which propels opponents, must be worn on each hand. They must have been charged before they can activate. Charge is done by clicking right click on one and takes energy away. Fire extinguisher was actually meant to be able to fly through space, but we have our rings. We don't need to worry about that. And this holographic connector, whatever. The suits... From Where the Dreams. Okay, spacesuits. Does it say anything about... Wait. Vital for survival in hostile environments. Spacesuit is the most important thing I must carry. With internal tanks, which may be pressurized in a certain machine, it may be filled with unbreathable gases fit for whoever is wearing it. Wait, so do I actually have to fill this? Hang on. Give me a second to figure this out. Okay, I've looked through the entire book under machines, and I cannot find anything to do with filling a spacesuit. So I don't know. But I think that's enough talking. Let's grab ourselves a flint and steel. And let's get to space. Now, I have no way of teleporting home if I die, or I can just fall to space. Alright. We're going to space. As slow as it is, we are slowly going to make it there. Goodbye, world. We're going to the final frontier. Alright, this is actually going to take a minute. Oh, here we go. Left shift to dismount. I'm going to let go. I think the rocket just keeps going up. Rocket, you can stop now. It's just gonna go off and do its own thing. So we're finally in space. And here are these meteors. Now, I believe they should just have the clusters on them. I don't think I have to mine everyone to find clusters. Which could be a bit of a problem because I have no idea where they are. That rocket is literally gone. We're never getting it back. But we can just fall down onto the earth to get home. Now, if we do move in here, we end up moving in an overworld as well, so we might end up being a fair bit away from our actual base when we actually leave here. But I'm going to now fly around and see if I can get any of this Univite or any of these resources. And if I can't, well, that's a bit of a problem. Oh, would you look at that? That is a solid cluster of iron. Asteroid iron. Iron? Yeah, so this is a full thing of iron ore that we can mine up. And there's actually a lot of it here because we have fortune on our pickaxe. We can end up getting a lot of this clusters. Probably more than we can hold. Oh yeah, definitely. Go God, how are we going to manage all this now? I can't see. Oh no, I lost all the iron. Where'd it all go? Oh no, I lost all the iron. I think it got flung up. But we got so much asteroid iron, it doesn't actually matter. Combined with all the iron we already have, it's too much. Well, iron's not really the one we wanted, so... time to keep looking. There might be something over on this one. Nope. Alright. Let's keep looking and see if we can find any of this other rare meteor stuff. Oh, I think I just spotted some gold. Yep. Alright. We got some gold. Oh, is that it? Oh, wait, no, there's more. Okay. Thought there wasn't that as much gold. Is that all of it? I think so. Yeah, so we found iron and gold so far. There's also these weird little structures at the bottom. I don't know what it is. But... yeah, finding all these meteor... oh my god, that's a large bit of meteite. Yeah, asteroid meteite. How did I take damage? I have a creative ring. Oh my god, this is so much of it. I already have a ton of it in the system. Why am I gathering more? I'll just grab a little bit. Wait, we have two different meteite clusters? Oh. The one in the overworld must be completely different to the one that we get here. Interesting. And the hunt continues. Okay, we have found coal, I believe. Is this coal? Yeah. So we actually have coal clusters now. Oh wait, was that really all of it? Aw, that's kind of disappointing now. I kind of was hoping there was a lot of coal. I'm just checking back behind us and make sure we didn't pass any meteor pieces that might have been on the backside of a meteorite cluster. No, unfortunately not. So we only got 55 coal from that. I was hoping for more. Yeah, I don't know about this. Like, I'm not going to be able to find this stuff that easy. Like, I've been flying for maybe like 10 minutes now, and I have not found anything of value. I've not even seen the actual slimes yet. I haven't seen anything better than that meteorite. That better be what I think it is. That's orange. And the only other orange block is the stellum or copper. This better be stellum, but I think it's copper. Yep, it is copper. I mean, we don't have to worry about copper ore. But it's not what I want. How am I hearing crickets in space? What the hell? Minecraft, what are you doing? How am I hearing crickets? Okay, I have literally mined out. Oh my god, there's so much more coal over there. I just noticed that. Yeah, it's basically just regular resources all the way out here. I've mined up all the copper and nearly 10k. And it's got 9.4k. But I did see the slime. Where did the slime go? I was literally just looking at him. Did he disappear? Oh my god. You serious? I wanted to kill him so we could get his slime balls. But apparently not. What? Oh wait, there's one. Alright, where's the slime? Here he is. Here you go. Poof. Oh, he's split into two. Alright, come here, you. You gave me something. I don't want to fall too far down because I'll end up traveling back to the overworld. Alright, we got five space slime balls, which have absolutely no use, unfortunately. But we can see that we have infinite coal pretty much there, because I don't think we'd ever go through that much coal. There's no other resources around. See, I don't necessarily want to just leave. Wait, what the hell is that over there? I don't just want to leave here because, like, we have nothing else to get her here. Like, I know there's all the other meteorite stuff, but I haven't found any of that. What is this? Is this some sort of, like, space dungeon? Slimes are spawning like crazy on it, though. Oh my god. That's more copper, unfortunately, so that's not Stellum. But, Jesus. Okay, they actually hurt. Oh, but I'm not wearing my proper armor, that's why. So, what's this place then? What's in here? A spawner. Silverfish? Wait. What is... This looks like a stronghold for a end portal. Hold on a second. Is this actually a stronghold for an end portal? The end portal's in here, isn't it? It is! What the hell? Why is there an end portal? I am so confused. There's lanterns everywhere now as well. Why is there so many lanterns? I have no idea. If we go through here, is it going to bring us to a new end location or the same one as before? I have no idea. I kind of want to go through, but I at the same time, I don't. I kind of want to just keep flying around here for a minute. Oh my. Wait, there's a different ore on that rock. What is this? Tin and copper. Well, you got yourself a whole lot of bronze there. Not gonna mine any of those. Oh my god, this whole cluster is nearly all copper. Gigantic. If only I needed more copper. I don't. I'm only gonna go fly around for another little bit and then probably head back home and try and figure out what else to do, because we've been to space. Space is pretty boring. And yeah, we need to figure out something else to do to make this video last a bit longer. Or it's just going to be like a 15-minute video to say, all right, we've been to space, goodbye, end of series. So we'll figure out what to do. You've got to be joking. I just found another one. Like, they're literally across from each other. This one looks bigger. But another stronghold? He's only got one pearl as well. I have no idea. I'm probably gonna leave the space here. I don't think there's anything else really here I can gather. I have no idea how long it's gonna take me to find Asteroid Galaxium or Stellum Ore. So I'm gonna probably leave here and head back, and we'll have a look at what else we can do. There's also more meteorite over there. This is all copper again. And as well, now there's another end stronghold right here, which I'm going to fill up with ender pearls and jump in, and hopefully this will bring me to my old original end portal, which I can then head back through and take me to the fortress, or not fortress, where am I? What am I trying to say? It'll bring me to the end where I am, and I can jump in the portal and be home. That's it. All right, last one. Let's see if this will take me home. Oh, it did. It brought me to my old original end spawn. Perfect. Jump in here, and I'm home. Now, the only thing is, we have no way of getting back up to space if we ever needed to, but to be honest, we're never going back to space. It's quite boring up there. It does absolutely nothing for us. But yeah, so what can we do right now? I need to turn my render distance down. Alright, I cannot find anything else to do, unfortunately. We've pretty much done everything in this pack. There's not much left to do. I know there's the deep mob learning, but I really don't want to get into that, because that'll just be a whole other processing thing, and it will take way too long to fit into one episode. So, I'm going to end it there. Thank you very much for watching, and I hope you enjoyed the series. And don't worry, because we will have a new series out soon after this episode goes live. So this will be probably live Monday, and then we'll have a new series out on Wednesday. And I'm going to let you try and guess what it is. If you've been keeping up my Twitch streams, you would know what mod pack I'm talking about. Let's just say it's ATM6. Yeah, I'm going to keep this here. We're going to do a new series on all the mod 6. So I hope you enjoyed this series, and I hope you're looking forward to all the mod 6, which we'll have a whole new set of mods for us to explore. And I'm currently doing a playthrough of All the Mod 6 on my Twitch channel. So if you want to go check that out, link is in the description. Without further ado, thanks for watching and goodbye.